맛있겠다. 오 마이 갓.
네,
look at those noodles, man.
I know.
That tastes like grandma's noodles.
Thank you for saying. I always say that, right?
Yeah,
this reminds me of like something we would eat at grandma's house.
The first time I tasted dwechi gukbap several years back, it was love at first bite.
We came to Halmae gukbap to get some dwechi gukbap. Our first time having dwechi gukbap. Wow.
Now, it's my brother's turn. We just arrived in Busan, and first stop is for some of that beautiful, porky, soul-coating soup. Busan has thousands of gukbap restaurants with various styles to choose from, but tonight, I'm taking a gamble on a place I've never been. Om Yongbaek Dwechi Gukbap is a Noppo matjip known for serving two styles of soup. Busan style with its signature clear and clean pork broth, and Miryong style. Modeled after the gukbap in the small town north of Busan. Miryong style has a thick, milky bone broth and a more intense porky taste. And for good measure, we ordered two types of soju. I mean, you only live once, right? We gotta do it right.
We're eating in Busan.
It's a little different vibe than
Daejeon, right?
Yeah.
Definitely a lot different.
We're gonna get some pork soup.
Dude, let's get what you gukbap.
시원하게
나왔어요.
와, looks
so good. 맛있겠다.
Oh my god. Dude, that is beautiful. This is a totally different style than what I've ever had.
Yeah, for sure.
Wow.
Dude, look at those noodles, man. Looks beautiful. Taste the porkiness though.
That's all that salt. That's really good.
Yeah?
That's exactly what I thought it was. That is so rich, Trey.
Okay. Dude, it's like milk. Milk. Wow. It is so rich. Pure pork flavor. I'm gonna try the Busan style. This one's gonna be a clean broth. I like this one even more. This is amazing. Wow. This is salted shrimp, which is replacing salt. Put a little bit of that in there. How is it?
It's amazing. It's so rich. Like,
wow. Dude.
Is it just pork in here?
Pork and rice.
Pork and rice.
Yeah. Dude, these slices of pork are so paper thin. Wow. Mmm. This is amazing. Yep. Okay. Gukbap. Yep.
So in Daejeon we have gukbap.
Pork. It's just so rich and soul warming, you know?
Yep.
Mmm. Oh my god. This is awesome. Absolutely awesome. So this is the Busan style. This is the Miryong style. Did you try this one yet? Mm-hmm. Try the broth, man. That one surprised me, actually. Mmm. Wow. Ooh. Right?
Yeah, it's good too.
I know.
That tastes like grandma's noodles.
Thank you for saying. I always say that, right?
Yeah,
this reminds me of like something we would eat at grandma's house.
Yep.
All right, I'm gonna try some of these pickled peppers with the pork.
Wow. I'm gonna try these noodles.
Okay.
Oh, do you think I should just dive in?
Let's conquer the noodles. So eat it. Oh, I'm gonna go for it like this. Wow, I can smell jamgirim, sesame oil. Parkour. Oh my god. Has a fire taste.
Yep. That's really good.
That's amazing. Holy crap, guys. This is amazing. A little soy sauce on there too.
Yep. Mm. Those are good noodles.
Yeah. Supposed to mix together. Look at it, it's like paper thin the way they slice it. I've never had veggie bibimbap like this. This is like next level.
Put a little bit of this on those noodles.
Yeah.
It'll be really good.
Mmm. Now. So good. Mmm. That's good with the pickles. Yeah, absolutely. I'm gonna try it. Pork heaven, baby. Pork heaven. Courtney, what do you think about the bibimbap? Yeah, right? Yeah. Wow. I'm impressed. This is delicious.
I like the thicker.
Yeah, I like yours better. I don't know why, but yours tastes like a Thanksgiving roast to me or something.
It does.
Like a roasted meat. Pork with the kimchi. Man, I feel so satisfied with this. This is so good. This is much heavier. The Miryang style is much heavier. This is way lighter. I told you that when you landed, my goal was to make you fall in love with Korean food. Are you falling in love with Korean food?
I think I would agree with you in that. A lot of dishes makes me think about our Sunday lunches.
Yeah!
With the noodles and the pork and the meat. So I guess you could say I was already in love with Korean food, I just didn't know it.
There you go, good. Actually, I say that sometimes on my YouTube channel, like this reminds me of my grandma's cooking. And some comments, or even some of my friends, are like, what are you talking about? Korean food is so different. But to be honest, this taste, we could sit down with Grandpa.
It is very different, but it has similar taste.
Yes. We could sit down with Grandpa and give him this bowl of soup, and he would go, oh boy. Or Don, you know. Like, they would love this.
Man.
Okay, buchu. And grilled and steamed garlic and... Wow. Oh my heavens. It's just like pork. Wow, oh, so soft. It's chewy and soft at the same time, and I don't know how that's possible. Buchu is garlic chives. All right. I'm curious because you use this. This is not samjang. You like that? Yeah, this is juk. This is a fermented fish. But it's going to be real stinky.
Yep.
Like cheesy. Mm-hmm. That's an acquired taste. Yep. I personally like it.
Definitely acquired.
Yeah. Mm. Fantastic. Fantastic.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Yep.
This one's cleaner and pure. This to me tastes like there's some medicinal, like bay leaf or something. I cannot put my finger on it.
You want to finish it?
Yeah, dude. Good. That garlic is awesome. It is just cooked. It's like melting. You can like treat, look, the garlic is like a sauce. Mm-hmm. It's like a butter. Wow. Any final thoughts?
If you come to Korea, you have to go here. This is really good.
Nice.
Like, this is like a... I would say a staple of Busan.
Nice. There you hear it.
Very good.
Thanks for watching. Peace, guys.